As women, we are biggest judges of our own character. You judge yourself more than anybody else does, and this shouldn't happen. You should love yourself for who you are, what your body size is, what you look like, your personality. You should really embrace yourself. I feel like young women don't get told that it's okay to be unique. You don't have to give in to peer pressure and social conformities. You should strive to be yourself and stand out, because everybody's special. You can't be unique if you just copy everybody else. Women don't get told often that it's okay to do this and it's okay to do that. They always get told you shouldn't do this and you shouldn't do that. Do what you want to do. It's your life, it's your body. Embrace it. Change for you, not for somebody else. For the younger generations, learn to love yourself now, because you might regret not doing it later. Loving yourself is what makes you truly comfortable. Be comfortable being yourself rather than uncomfortable being somebody that everybody else wants you to be. By being yourself, you truly see how the world opens up for you. You see who your friends are, what career choices you'd like to go into, what your hobbies are, what your talents are. The world opens. Be yourself, don't judge others, and stop judging yourself. Love yourself now, because if you don't love yourself now, it's going to be much harder later.